Welcome back, everybody. What a fantastic morning. Now, don't touch that radio. I have some great news to announce. Today, a new company will take over public transport. Soon, we will see buses roaming our city day and night. This will make it easier to take in all the beauty Angel Shores has to offer. Are you looking for the best food in town? Check out the fantastic restaurants in Oakwood. In the evening, you can head over to West Oakwood and enjoy some sprawling nightlife. That's what I call an Oakwood double combi night. Food and party. Want to spend a nice day out in nature? Just head over to Gold Island for a hike or have a relaxed day at Silver Park. It's the perfect spot to grab a good book and enjoy the silence. For a family day trip, head over to Arnold Park. There are rumors about sea lions living in the waterfront. I've got to see that for myself. Also, if you're into seafood, you won't be disappointed. Talking about the sea, not a single cloud to be had in the coming weeks. So don't forget to check out the amazing beach of Sea View. Or if you'd rather spend the hot days on a shopping trip, head over to Pecunia and experience the impressive skyscrapers of the downtown area. These and many more wonderful places wait to be discovered. And thanks to the new transportation company, it'll be easier than ever to visit them. I'm definitely excited to take the bus home today, but enough talk for now. Let's get to it.
Hi there! Over here! Hi, I'm Mira. It's so nice to meet you. I'm here to help you set up your transport business. I'm really excited to get started on this project. All right, first things first. As a bus company, we need a bus. And the great thing is, you get to choose it. Take a look at these three buses. It's a tough decision, isn't it? Just take your time. Oh, great choice. And now for the best part. Take your seat at the wheel. Oh, the feeling of a brand new bus. All settled and ready? Then start the engine. Doesn't that engine sound wonderful? I just love the sound. Don't forget to switch on the lights.